How to share Instagram reel to WhatsApp status. Instagram is a wonderful application which helps us to socialize with the people around us in a both public and private manner. It helps us to share our views, videos and photos with everyone around us or whom we want it to share with. So in order to do so, first we have to open the Instagram application in our cell phones. Now when the Instagram application is opened at your screen, you may find home screen availing at your screen. So in order to do so, first we have to go to the reel icon. As you can see, the reel icon is shown at my screen at the bottom right corner. So in order to do so, I will click on that. As you can see, it is just at the right side of the profile icon. So I will click on that. Now when I have clicked on that, here you may see all the reels that are availing. So for example, I just want to put this reel in my WhatsApp status. So what I will do is, now I will click on the arrow option that is shown at the right corner of the screen at the downside. So I will just click on that. When I will click on that, here at the bottom of the screen there are many options such as share, add to the story, copy link. So we will just click on the share option. And now here you will see WhatsApp application is availing here. So in order to do so, we will click on that as we want to share our reel to WhatsApp status. So when we will click on that, we will find an option here such as my status. You can see here. So I will click on my status and now I will click on the arrow and now this will be shared to my WhatsApp. So thank you for watching this video. Like this video, do share it with your friends and subscribe the channel for more.